plug in my PC.
Gotcha. Oh, you need to plug in your power supply.
Yeah, my power supply, because I'm on a laptop.
Yeah, plug in your power supply, my dude. Yeah, I'm definitely going to put in these crawlers on my doors.
How good is your frames? Walk around.
Like, brick rigs, like, my frames are 60 frames per second.
Walk around, let me see.
How do I turn on frames anyways? I'm constipated, don't worry.
Mine goes from like 59 to 60 per second.
Where's the key to bring it up?
Stream froze.
It's what?
Your stream froze.
Yeah, my stream is dead. Oh, did I just kill you? Oh god!
You want to go to the city and do a cop versus robbers chase? Or do you want to do a sniper battle?
Maybe. We can switch it real quick. Yeah, no, the stream should have stopped. I know that. Yeah, the stream decided to kill itself, so that's gone. Ripperoni! Yep. Yeah, no, it should have died. Oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah, thought so! All around me are familiar faces, worn out faces, worn out faces. Oh god. Where's the seat? Where's the seat? Oh, there it is. Ah! Are you still shooting me? I feel like you're shooting me right now. So did you ever figure out how to make the turrets to where they moved properly? Quiet. Huh.
What?
Did you ever figure out how to make the turrets move properly?
On what?
On brick rigs.
Turret?
Yeah, like the turret that you made.
Oh, turrets?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Can you get in a plane and fly it?
No, I'm white and trash.
At least try.
I have tried.
I have a plan. I'm gonna hook a car onto it.
I just hear thruster. Just like one thruster.
Burr, come outside. I have a plan.
I'll come out soon.
Do you hear me honking?
I do not hear any honking though.
Honk, honk. Oh, my friend messaged me. She got kicked out of school.
How?
Today. I don't know. I'm asking her.
So wait, what's up and down on this then? Or what's side to side actually?
Just look through the thing. It'll be like left and right or whatever.
Yeah, but
Berk.
Like which one do I pick? Because there's multiple things.
I'm alive.
Like which one's the one with the mouse? Involving the mouse. Is it the yaw, and then you have the pitch?
Yeah. Hold on, let me go.
Oh, wait. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, I'll let you build for a while, and then, like, I want to do a sniper battle. Like, again. Actually, can we have guns this time on our cars?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Like, just little machine guns, nothing too big.
We think it's on my car right now. I just want to figure out how to do passenger now, to make, like, the passenger the gunner now. How do I make passenger the main gunner? Oh, wait.
Maybe, like...
Channel index.
Oh.
I think it is. Hold on. Oh, wait. My character's not controlling it. Yes, it's the channel. So you put in the channel index, and then it'll go, oh, okay, that's what you want to do. So then we just need to put the channels on these. Channel index 1.
Hold on, I'm rejoining you. I just have to do something.
View pitch. Yeah, there we go. Fix that.
So yeah, Burke, what do you think is going to be coming in the next update?
They're going to do the zombie map for sure. Dude, I fixed it. I figured it out. You see this? This is so awesome!
Bert, you're flying off my screen for some reason.
Like, it even goes up in that, too. Correctly. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay.
I
just witnessed a murder.
No, you didn't. You don't have any witnesses.
Oh, wait, that's right. I am the witness. I'm dead. Oh, wait, I'm still alive?
Bitch.
Dude, I'm still alive.
What?
I don't know. That's weird.
No, I murdered your car. You're gonna come after me like John Wick.
No, it's my dog you have to kill first. Then we'll do the car after. Okay, so I know how to do the actuating stuff now. That's good. You just put in the channel and then it'll just go, oh, okay, that's what you want to do.
That's what you want to do.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, you know.
It's not like the Swedish chef or whatever his name was.
Okay.
Yeah.
What, from what?
From the Muppets.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, was it? Was it the Swedish chef? I felt like, okay.
I think so. Maybe.
Look it up. Look it up.
Okay.
Talk to me. What?
Tell me okay like the Swedish chef from Muppets.
Okay.
I don't really like how the seat on this though right now is. I feel like we can do a better job at this. Wait, I got an idea.
What's your idea, BD?
Well, what I did before worked, but didn't work. I mean, it was just like way too big. So I feel like if I did a smaller actuator, that it should work perfectly fine. There we go. Putting that down.
Okay. It's gonna be our new moon now.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. I need to go find which Muppet you're talking about.
It's the Swedish chef, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it's like, it's, I know it's the chef. Like, is it the one that's basically blind? He has like no eyes? There's like one chef in the Muppets that has like no eyes.
Yeah, it's a Swedish chef, I think.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. This car is gonna knock your socks
off. I have socks on? I don't have any socks on. I don't remember doing that.
You have leggings. You have leggings.
I don't even have leggings on. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you have stockings.
I don't have, dude, I have bare feet right now. My feet are bare.
Zorin the bear?
No, not an actual bear.
Oh, do you not know who Zorin the bear is?
No, I actually don't, to be honest.
He was one of the voice actors for Lehman Ross.
Oh, okay. Or maybe I do.
What in the howling wolf did you say to me?
Yeah, okay, now I know.
Yeah. I'll let you know I have committed numerous, what did he say?
Oh my god, the amount of bullet holes in you right now. And yet you're still alive.
Quit shooting me. You're being bullied.
Okay. Isn't that my job? Okay.
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 That was really stuck.
Stop fucking shooting me.
I'm just John Wicking. So at least I know how to do the whole passenger thing of moving the gun.
Yeah, like that's, well, I don't know how to do that, but channel. Okay, I see
it. Yeah, channel, and then you put in like one, and you put in one in the passenger seat and all that.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's gonna get hella old.
That's why I'm not saying it much. What are you talking about?
Okay.
Okie
dokie. Doki Doki Literature Club.
Doki, oh god dang it. He went back to Doki Doki.
Come outside.
Would this work better? I'm just kind of like testing out stuff right now.
This car looks retarded.
Yours or mine?
Mine.
Yeah, I was about to say, mine doesn't look too terribly bad. Still looks kind of retarded.
Kind of flips over easily.
Mine?
Look at mine. No, mine.
Okay, I didn't think mine flipped over easily. I was like, mine's like pretty stable on that end, considering what I did. Like, this is my new brand of cars. It's just doing this whole deal of just the leaning tires from the outside. Because it looks really cool and it works really well. Which I'm surprised how well it works too. Channel 1. And then we're gonna... wait, is it pitch? Yeah, it's pitch.
I know, that game's bullshit. Everybody knows that. What happened?
I mean, this works. It's just you can only aim down on this, though.
On my car?
No, on mine.
Oh, did you see mine?
Yeah, I saw yours.
Hold on now. I'm kind of modifying it. I want to add a camera to it.
Well, with mine, I kind of, I got it working. It's just, like, I was trying to make it smaller, and then it was just one of those deals that it just doesn't like that.
Okay.
Like, it would be better if I used the top, or the bottom and the top actuator, like the normal ones, but...
I wish I could stick it, like, under the plate or something, like, that would... But I want to, like, stick it on the side.
Well, when you have moving parts, it's, like, really, really freaking hard to do it, too. Because, like, moving parts, it moves, and then it's like, aha, I don't like that. Because I'm inside of another part. Yeah, when you have moving parts, they don't like to be inside of others.
Yeah. What? Oh. What do you say? We were actually talking about actual body parts. Yeah, totally. We're totally talking about hacking people to death.
Hacking people? I don't remember this.
Nothing. No, hacking people, like stabbing them.
Yeah.
Fucking idiot.
I know what you mean.
Are you retarded?
Oh my god. I just told you I know what you're talking about. I may be white, but I do know what that is.
What is it, then, kid?
You literally just cutting somebody to pieces.
No. Of course not.
That's why I don't like white people. God.
You're right, though.
Okay, that works. It actually looks way better like that. I like that. Okay, now we just need to put this in, and...
I just realized what you put on the road yesterday when we were playing by that car. You put a bunch of landmines.
Yeah.
And explosive tanks. Oh god, this camera's weird.
This is my new off-road vehicle too. I'm gonna start using it as off-road because it works so well. You think this would work really well on off-road?
Maybe.
We should test that.
Why are my bullets, like, not hitting anything?
move the camera though, it just kind of looks goofy. I need like a better one. Like one that just looks great. Are you shooting me? Stop it. Get some help.
What's the target things anyways?
What do you mean?
The target things, like there's target stuff on your cars right now.
Camera?
No, there's like the target markers. Like what do they do?
They target the location you're aiming at.
Do they really?
Yeah.
I didn't know what they exactly did just yet.
Boogie bomb.
Outrageous. I don't use those. I'm a professional. I'm a professional. I don't like to use boogie bombs.
It's better to use them like if you're like stuck in a corner or something.
Normally you only use them if it's like your last resort. Like the last thing you can, yeah, last resort, sorry.
Until my last dying breath.
Oh, okay, I see what it is.
You fucking nigger.
Hey, that's racist.
I'm gonna fuck. Sue me.
You'll get me demonetized. Okay, let's see if this works now.
This kind of looks bulky, but...
The targeting thing is not working very well.
What about my car?
The targeting thing on my vehicle is not working very well. Where are you shooting from? Oh.
I can't hit you. I can't hit you.
Did I kill you? Oh, there's no signal. Is it because I was so well guarded?
Oh, I seriously can't hit you. Look at this. I'm shooting you directly, and I... Stop. Am I not hitting you?
Yeah, you're not hitting me. You're off, actually. Just put the camera on top of the gun. There you go. You're hitting me some. Goofy. No, it wouldn't. You just have to do it right.
Stop it.
I had a family and kids. And you killed me.
Stop it.
Oh my god. I just died again.
You want to go do Conquest again?
Yeah.
Or you want to do a sniper battle?
Maybe sniper.
Okay, so like,
I kind of like sniper.
If I put like the thing on the gun, like, it's going to look goofy.
That's why you have to build, like, you have to overlap block so it looks, like, way better.
I'll just leave it like that for now. Not a big deal. I mean, I guess all military vehicles have to
Wyatt?
What?
You see what I'm doing?
Going on. I might have to change the controls on this though real quick.
Oh, I died.
Okay, so you pitch.
Oh god dang it.
Down.
I died again.
Up down funk you up. Up down funk
you up. Up, down, is that the driver? Yeah, that is the driver's seat.
Page up, page down.
Here, look. So come here. Look at my turret and how it's set up. The targeting thing, though, is messed up. Hold on, let me fix that real quick. Because the targeting thing does not actually work on my car for some reason. Okay, here. I mean, with my turret, it's slightly off, but you can at least see the barrels.
It's hard to hit you with the thing. I put it on 3. That might be the issue, actually. I'll put it on 1.
What?
Can you take the winches off? Oh god, no. I didn't mean it. Have mercy. Back here.
I got guns in my face right now. Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt, bye.
Come back. Help me. Wait, can I lift myself up with my gun?
Joseph Dan? What?
Oh my god, Bert, I can lift myself up with my gun.
I'm so confused. My girlfriend, or not my girlfriend, my ex just went, who's Joseph Dan?
Joseph Dan.
Yeah, who, I don't even know who Joseph Dan is. What?
My new boyfriend.
Nah, she doesn't want to be in a relationship. That's the funny part.
Excuse me.
Oh, god dang it. Where did my signal go? Oh, you spawned right next to me.
You can shoot the fuck out of your corpse. I'll blow these out.
I love when you don't remember what people are, or you don't know what people are talking about. So you copy and paste it, but yet you can't paste it.
Fuel tank's not exploding, Bert.
My fuel tank or the fuel tank isn't exploding? Well, that one's already exploded. Oh my god. You are such an idiot. Oh, did I?
Not anymore, you son of a bitch. Come on, Bert, we're going for
it. Oh my god, I just see you like looking down at me. Just like,
wait, hey. I have an idea. No, get let me get rid of your driver's, or yeah, get
I am in my driver's seat.
And get to the driver's seat. I need the driver's seat for a second. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I don't know where I got this from, but sayonara, you son of a bitch.
Okay, where did you get a plane all of a sudden?
I actually switched to it by pressing a key. Sorry, right there.
Oh god. Did I die? Oh, I did die.
So now, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna take your seat, and then we're gonna get up to it.
There is no seat. Wait, what?
I got your seat. I got your seat. Come here. Sit in your seat. Sit in your seat. And then, I'm gonna pick this up. And then, hitch. And then drive.
You hooked it to the ground. Let me see. Yes, you did. There. Now pull it.
And now we're gonna drive. Oh shit. Burke.
I'm upside down now, thanks. I guess.
I'll save you. Oh god. I'll save you. I can get out. Hello? What if you get a hold on to people?
You can. It just automatically goes, nah. You see? There's like some spark crap.
Wait, I have a good idea. What if we hook ourselves up to the thing?
You'd have to use a chair though.
I have an idea. What if?
I mean, we can make a sled if you want.
No, give me a second. Where did the hook go? Where's my chair?
I have the hook now.
What if we hook it onto the little propeller?
I don't think you can.
No, that's possible. I got it.
No, I'm committing suicide for this. I mean, it kind of is hooked. It's kind of not. Oh, there it goes. It disengaged.
I have an idea, Mr. Bird.
We can always make a gigantic propeller that constantly flies. We hook you up to it.
I think I know something.
Dude, I think...
What if we take the helicopter, hook something up to it, and then lower it down into that little grinder? Oh yeah, can you please...
I have a great idea. I think I want to make, like, a, chair. Like an office chair. You know?
Can you clean up... Yeah, can you clean up the place, though? Thank you.
What is, so is there just a new meme of just Mark now? Markiplier? Is that like a thing? People keep on taking like the, like, you know how like you put paper or whatever on like people's faces or whatever? Like they photo edit, but you can obviously tell that it was a Photoshop picture. Like I keep on seeing that and I'm dead.
Where am I going?
Where am I going? I'm dead. I don't know.
No, I mean, where are we? I was, like, launched into the sky.
I died. So, I don't know where you're going. Dude, you want to have one last trip to Flavortown?
What's Flavortown?
Well, I have a meme that says, says guy, Guy Fieri slathers barbecue sauce on a bullet. He loads it. Yeah, he loads it into, he loads it, puts the gun in his mouth. One last trip to Flavortown, or one last trip, he whispers to Flavortown. Sorry, I misread that.
I love that name.
It's so bad.
One last trip to Flavortown.
I have it too. I just sent it to, the person I'm talking to, I'm just waiting for her response.
I sent a meme once of like, it was this poorly drawn anime character, and I had like this text on it that said, every day we stray further from God.
God.
And then I said, that's a sub girl. And then she said, not funny. I said, I think it's funny. And it was like one of my friend's friends.
Oh.
And then she unfriended me. I'm like, oh.
I feel like you tried to get girls, but you're like really bad at it, like me.
No,
and like
I don't
you can't
try.
You can't even get them because you're just
oh,
that
God,
bad.
Fucking helicopters flew out of the sky. I flew into the sky.
Why? I feel like we're on the same page. Like we're both like really bad at getting girls.
No, I don't even try to get girls.
Bull. Bet. Bet.
No, I'm officially gay now.
You're officially gay. For who? That's the real question.
Cheez-Its,
gotcha. Understandable. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Just immediately. Understandable. Have a nice day. Prowl 2. I'm gonna make a chair.
Bro, come outside. I have something that we hold can make like a mat.
Hold on. I'm gonna make a small little chair. Like a rolly chair. You know, the rolly office chairs. I'm gonna make one. I wanna make it. I wanna make like a drivable rolly chair.
I found something we can make into a Mad Max car.
Mad Max's car?
No, into a car from Mad Max.
I mean, we basically already have one. We have an APC that's literally like a Mad Max car.
Maybe you have a big scare.
It's like a cross-out car, though. Change that one. Those both go that way. And then we need to change this one to where it's going forward. And then change these two. And we want these two to be able to turn. Yeah. There we go. And then I might do the other ones opposite direction, but not right now. I'm just trying to figure out how to do this because I kind of I just want to make like an office chair type deal, just to be funny. I don't know. Will the office chair work though? Is my question.
Maybe. Oh fuck.
It doesn't seem like it would though. I don't know. Delete that. G, we want to do that. When you send your ex a meme.
She leaves you immediately.
She already left me. There's no more leaving me.
I'm getting the humpback.
What?
Humpback.
The humpback?
The humpback.
What do you mean by humpback? I'm an old, uncultured swine.
We should make the humpback from Cross Out, actually.
When your girlfriend leaves you, to just leave you. I hear gunfire! Man down, man down. When you mirror something and it's just like, no, you can't do that. See, she laughed at it. She laughed at my meme. I feel proud. I am a real man when a girl laughs at memes. Memes. I like how White's just being quiet now. She laughed at my meme. She can't deny it now. No, that's a double sided. I don't want a double sided.
Yeah, this game out of cosmetics, we could do like post apocalyptic role plays and stuff like that.
Yeah, you could.
From military roleplays, they just need like the cosmetics first.
They just don't have a voice chat yet.
That too. The voice chat RPs are bad.
No, they're not that bad. It's just when you have, like, very cancerous people than they are. Like, some of the ones I've been on, like, they get rid of cancer people, like, immediately if they, you know, start being cancer. Or they'll punish them.
I just noticed there's actually blood on there.
On what?
The humpback.
Oh. Ripperoni. What is up with this? Why? Can you not actually put blocks in the middle of other blocks, like actual real Legos? Or is it just that hard?
Yeah, you can. It's in the actual, or not the actual Legos, the things.
What things? Like, what do I need to do?
You know that part, with, like, all the,
No, wait, I think I know.
It's basically, like, the blocks with all the studs around it, so you can hook different things around it. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I think I do, actually, know.
Just look around. It's, like, listed in there.
Is it, like, the circular dough? I think I know what you're talking about.
That one thing?
It's just randomly that one thing, you know? That one thing.
I just noticed one of the lights are actually broken on the humpback.
Does this work? Oh my god, it works. Partly. It's also trash. Wyatt, here we go. I got my chair now.
You know what this thing needs?
Wyatt! Help me!
Hey, Burke, you know what this thing needs?
I have my chair. I have my chair now.
I didn't mean to do that.
Yes, you just murdered a man. How do you feel?
Good, actually.
Good, actually? Dang. When somebody murders somebody, and then they're like, oh yeah, I feel good actually about that. You know, that made me feel really, really good.
Oh fuck, I'm stuck on the track.
Wait, where is it? Where's my blanket for? Oh, well, this will work.
Big boy. What is that? Is that a TIE fighter? Oh my god. Oh my god.
I think it's just made for space though. I'm pretty sure this is just made for space.
Oh yeah. You son of a bitch. Hold on.
Did you just lag the server or something on your end?
Yeah.
Don't worry, my dude, I got this. This is a really small version of the Resistance Bomber.
Can you remove some stuff? Wait, can we go to space, actually? Let's go to space.
This is a very small version of the Resistance Bomber.
Yeah, let's go to space real quick.
Space. The final frontier.